It's Christmas. Yeah. Merry Christmas, Amy. Merry Christmas, Rory. Hold on, what is that noise? Wait, I recognize that sound. I'm sure I've heard it before. No, it can't. Surely not. It is. Doctor! Hello, Pons. Doctor? There is a problem and I need your help. Both of you. What are we waiting for? Haha, the good old team. Geronimo. Let's go! Okay, in you go. The TARDIS was detecting the signal, but the TARDIS went all wibbly wobbly, and I lost it. Well, that helped. Wait, if you have lost the signal, then how are we going to find who's behind all this? I don't know. However, all I do know is that the ship isn't far from Earth. Okay, so what do? Basically, Rory, we search around the outside of the whole planet, try and get in contact, and I say that's the best plan we've got. Well, what are you waiting for? Okay, off we go! Any signs? Hang on. Yes, we're close. Very close. Wait a minute. Ha! Bingo! A ship located behind the moon. Perfect hiding place, I'd say. No. Impossible. Doctor, what is it? What's wrong? Who are they? Daleks.
Activate the progenitor device. I obey. Activate the progenitor now. Thank you. progenitor device can only be activated by a Time Lord testimony. When you are unregistered, only the doctor can activate the device. Bring him here. Bring the doctor to me at once. We obey.
We obey.
Protect the progenitor device. I obey.
What? No, 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 it can't be! What is it now? It's a cloister spell, which means something's very, very wrong. Do you think it's the Daleks? Yes, it must be them. They have tracked us down. Whoa! What the hell was that? No, I have no control of the TARDIS. The Daleks have got control. So where are you heading to? The Dalek ship. Okay, Pons, hold on tight.
The doctor has arrived.
Well, we're here. What do we do now then? We have no other option but to go out there. But there's Daleks. I know. But the Daleks are much more powerful now. They have no mercy, no pity. That's what makes Dalek, well, a Dalek. I will get us out of here, but if we don't, then they could blast the doors open. So either way, we're trapped. Trust me, don't be scared. Okay? I trust you. Yeah, I trust you too, Doctor. Thank you. Okay. Supreme Dalek, long time no see. So what do you want from me this time? I see you have a few previous Dalek designs with you.
We are the only Daleks in existence across the whole of time and space.
But why are they working for you? You wiped them out, as we were impure.
We made an arrangement. All Dalek life-size work decreasing. We create an alliance, all Daleks shall work together.
I see. So let me guess, you brought me here for help.
Correct. Your testimony will ensure the survival of the Daleks.
Of course, the Pretendator device doesn't recognize you. None of you think this that you lot don't even exist.
Your testimony will activate the Progenitor device.
Then what? And why should I?
More Daleks will form and we shall begin again.
Like I said, what makes you think that I will?
If you do not act now, your friends will be exterminated.
Oh, I don't think so, because I am the Doctor of the oncoming storm, and I will stop you, no matter what.
Testimony accepted.
What? No! They can't.
Strategist, send the wavelength to the Progenitor. I obey, sending testimony now. The restoration of the Daleks has come. Victory! 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 Victory. Victory.